This is a painting that entered the court collection in the 18th century in the collection of Emperor Qianlong. You will have the seals of Emperor Qianlong, his son Jiaqing, and further emperors of the Qing dynasty, until it was in the hands of Puyi, the last emperor, who took it out of the Forbidden City, and after that sold it on the market, and it entered various very important collections in the West.